Let me ask you a few more questions before I go. You said Myra was supposed to stay behind to take care of Mobius. How?
By using STEM against them. Everyone in Mobius has a brain chip implanted in them that allows them to enter STEM without being affected by it. The chip allows them access and benefits that normal citizens don't have.
And you let them put those things inside you?
It's not like we were given much of a choice. Myra was supposed to send a signal back through STEM that would neutralize every member of Mobius via their brain chips. Basically, like a mass remote control lobotomy.
That's one way to solve the problem, I guess.
If we don't do it, Mobius will just put Lily back in STEM and kill all of us for mutiny. It's the only way.
I can't believe Kidman's behind all of this. She sent me into Beacon. She stood by while Lily was put into STEM. It doesn't seem like her to betray them.
You're an outsider, Sebastian. You don't know what Kidman is really like. She had to keep her true self secret all this time so that she could get close enough to strike.
But why now? Why not when they were building the new STEM?
We need STEM to send the signal to take Mobius down. When Lily was chosen as the core, Myra and Kidman decided it was time to put everything into effect. The way things are going now, this could be our only chance to pull this off.
So how did Theodore Wallace get mixed up in this?
It was Theodore's idea of sending the signal through STEM. Now that I think about it, he probably just wanted to take over Mobius for himself. Damn it. I knew he wasn't trustworthy. That guy's slippery like a snake. But that's his game. He can convince people of anything. He convinced us that he was here to help us.
Yeah. I've known people like that. They always seem like they're your best friend. Until they stab you in the back. One minute I was in a tidal wave of blood in Theodore's hellhole. The next thing I know, I'm in that house with you. I still don't understand how you found me.
Me either. I was scouting the area around my safe house for supplies when I heard a girl's voice coming from that abandoned house. I went to investigate. No girl, but you were there. It's almost like I was led to you.
A girl's voice? It had to be Lily. But how?
There's no telling how or why things happen in here. STEM was already unpredictable before she escaped. But now? I stopped trying to make sense of things a long time ago.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective.
Thank you.
Let's hope the marrow is still there.
Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here? Left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the marrow? That doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. All these tanks. What's this about? Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
Ugh!
these Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them? Gotta get out of here. Looks like it goes down forever. That. Holy shit. It's searching for me. is it after me? What does it have to do with this place?
Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected.
Damn it.
Thank you. 40% of Union's populace has succumbed.
Has succumbed already. Our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already, and they're actively hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the lost. It's too late to stop now. The entire Union experiment is doomed. We're all doomed. I'm sorry.
If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I could... What do we have here? Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up. Huh. Voices.
No! Can't you see what he's trying to do to you? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing! Liam! Don't!
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Gotta put the flames out.
You think you're too good to fight me? I'm gonna force. I won't come down easy. You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Defend Sebastian! Listen to him! You change your mind like you did mine! Run for your life! You can't get out of here! Let the flames consume you! I'm sorry. I won't let him get away. I promise!
must be cleansed. That's it! I'm done playing with you! Let the flames consume you! Oh, you're gonna pay for that! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Get out of here! I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Cleansed!
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts... Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
Disobey.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore. To hear you say that, it fills me with pride. What? But she is harmless to us. She's not... No. I would never disobey. Of course I will. Whatever pleases you. Yukiko, can you hear me? I'm in the fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just... please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
Thanks, Kitty.
You just can't stay away from me, can you? You need my assistance again.
I do. I could use some information, most of all.
I sense that. But it's all I can sense at this juncture.
What do you mean?
There's something here that's making things murky for me. For everyone in here. Although there aren't many left in here to clear things up for. You're one of the last. But for how long?
That's... ominous.
Let's get you taken care of, shall we?
Thank you.